being able to turn raw information into something valuable has just been very satisfying for me, to be honest.
The Master in Business Intelligence builds bridge between artificial intelligence and the business world. It's an education where you learn about the newest data science technologies for working with data, but also how to turn these insights you gain from data into business value.
I see a need for talent that can come in and help us solve our problems with data and get value out of data. We have a gap today between, you could say, demand and the resources we can find. And here I really see the business intelligence helping us fill that gap in the future.
As a business intelligence consultant, you can be working with either back-end stuff, with the data engineering, collecting data, structured data. You can work with the businesses, saying, okay, we want to understand your problem and understand what is that you need to make better decisions. Or you can work as a person who tries to predict something or forecast sales in the futures to make even better decisions for today.
This master is for you who wants a strong quantitative profile and are interested in working with statistics, but also curious about deriving insights from large amounts of data. And most importantly, taking those insights and turning them into actual business value.
I always been into numbers and I have always had a logical mindset. So it was obvious for me to take a degree within numbers. And so what intrigued me about business intelligence master's degree was that it didn't limit me to work within one field or like one industry, and also within a company I can apply my knowledge in different departments, which creates a lot of opportunities.